Hi, my name is Stefan Dworczyk. I'm one of the developers here at Code Institute, and today we're going to look at some examples of HTML tags. But before we do that, please like, follow, and subscribe to our channel. When a web browser sees an HTML tag, it knows what to do with the material. Tags allow a web browser to differentiate between HTML and plain text. Opening tag, content, and closing tag all make up a single HTML tag. But some HTML tags are not closed tags. A HTML tag is a particular word or letter enclosed by angle brackets. And you utilize tags to build HTML components, such as sentences or links. The HTML code is read from top to bottom and left to right by a web browser when viewed on a computer screen. HTML documents and their characteristics are created and rendered using HTML tags. The properties of HTML tags vary from one another. A web browser must tell the difference between plain text and HTML text in a HTML file. You can use unlimited tags in your code in HTML files. Here are a few common HTML tags and their uses. Heading tags. Every document has a heading. Your headings might be in different sizes. The headings in HTML are H1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. A line is added before and after each heading. Paragraph tags. The P tag allows you to divide your text into paragraphs. A P tag should separate each paragraph of text. Line break tag. Whenever you employ the BR element, the next line begins. You can create an empty part using this tag, with no opening or closing tags required. Formatting tags. Sometimes you want your text to look exactly like the HTML content. Use the pre-formatted tag pre in these circumstances. So this was our video about HTML tags. If you want to try out using HTML yourself, why don't subscribe to our 5-day coding challenge? You can find the link in the description below. And before you leave us, like, follow, and subscribe.